Greetings for the day, Goenkans. Hope you all are doing well. So, Goenkans, in our previous video, we have recapitulated about standing and sleeping lines. So, today we will be recapitulating slanting lines. You must have seen these lines in your earlier videos. Do you know these lines? Yes, these are slanting lines. So, we can say lines are slanting if they look like a slope and go both up and down and across too. So, if the line is bending forward, it's called forward slanting line. And if the line is bending backward, we say it's backward slanting line. Now, Goenkans, let's complete the house by tracing the slanting lines. So, Goenkans, let's start from top to bottom bending forward. Now, again, from top to bottom bending backward. Let's repeat it. From top to bottom. From top to bottom. Come on, Goenkans. You can do it. Excellent. From top to bottom. Here we go, Goenkans. Your house is ready. So, Goenkans, now let's do a simple and easy activity for learning slanting lines. And the name of the activity is Matchstick Mountains. So, the materials required are plain paper, matchstick box and a Fevistick. Now, take a plain paper, then apply glue on a matchstick and finally, paste the matchsticks like a mountain by joining the forward and backward slanting lines. Here you go, Goenkans. Your mountain is ready. So, I hope you liked doing this activity. Thank you, Goenkans. Till we meet again. Bye-bye.